Hey, Greg. Oh, great.
Thank you. Well, hello everyone, here we are for the WKG Street League Hill Climb. This is the course that did the British Championships last week, I believe. It's getting very fast, very painful. It's 855 metres long, something like an average 15% gradient. I've seen people place times 4 minutes for this, so I've got no idea what I'm going to do it in, but I think I could be 4 or 5 minutes, or I could be fucking 6 or 7, I've got no idea. 855 metres. It's just gonna be balls out. Looks like we've got 16 crazy people this morning. Actually, it doesn't look like the 15, and that's not actually racing, so why am I focusing on?
Yeah.
So Mr. Toffoli gets it, 3:06. Mr. Samir, 3:08. Mr. Fernandez, 3:12. Wilusha, 3:14. Mr. Fitkin, 3:28. Mr. White, 3:41. Mike Lister, 3:57. Mr. Jones, in 8th. 4 minutes. Mr. Hubble, 4:08. Mr. Ramon, 4:16. Myself, 4:16. Not two in it. How wide? 4:22. Mr. Feely, 4:41. Mr. Russell, 5:04. Mr. Gill, 5:37. And so Mrs. Wright, Watching everything. Not probably nice.